Picking up stitches for the neckband. So we're going to start picking up stitches all the way around the neckband. When you attach the yarn, you can temporarily tie a knot. This way it stays there and doesn't come out. And then later when you're weaving in your ends, you can untie it and weave those ends in so that it looks nice and clean. So insert the needle through that first stitch there. Yarn over. Pull it through. So depending on your pattern, you want to pick up the number of stitches. So you can sometimes go into every row or every other row. If you start going into every bump, you'll be going into every other row. If you go pick up the little bump and then go in the strand of yarn, like connecting the two bumps, then you're picking up every row. So as long as it's evenly spaced out, you're fine. And it's not exact science. There's no exact formula. So I would say in general, maybe pick up every row and then every two rows or so, skip one. You'll know when you get to your middle point, if you've picked up approximately half of the required stitches, you'll know if you're on the right track or not. And if you're completely off, just undo it. And if you have extra stitches, do less. If you don't have enough, do a little bit more. And make sure when you're picking up, you're going clockwise. This will give you a much cleaner connection. So now we're getting close to the middle point, and this is probably a really good place for you to stop and count how many stitches you picked up and to see if you're on the right track or not. And if you're completely off, just take it out and do it over. Practice makes perfect. So, and then if you're okay, if you're on the right track, keep going. And all the way around. So when you're done picking up the stitches, count them again. And then start knitting. So for this pattern, it's a rib stitch for the neck band. So it's a one knit, one purl, and then repeat. And then just keep following your pattern. When you're done with the required number of rows, cast off. Since you're doing a rib stitch, we recommend for your cast off to be a rib cast off. So you would knit one, purl one, and then pull the yarn over.